Month since the Orlando nightclub massacre, and today authorities released custody of the club back to its owners. 49 people were killed and more than 50 others were injured when a gunman opened fire there on June 12th. The Pulse nightclub had been under the control of the Orlando Police Department and the Florida Department of Law Enforcement since the massacre. State and FBI still investigating that shooting.